over this one just a little bit, because I think it's really, really important. We have a 24-hour, 7-day-a-week emergency assistance, okay? A 24-hour, 7-day-a-week emergency assistance lasts like this. If you have an emergency, this has to be an emergency, okay? You always want to make sure to call the police, the fire first, okay? But then what you do is you immediately call your law firm. Maybe there's a wreck. Maybe someone's trying to take your kid. Maybe it's a holiday, and your ex basically decided to try to file paperwork so you didn't get to see your kids. Maybe you just fallen and you can't get up, okay? Maybe your rights are not being protected for some reason, and you feel that you need to have a lawyer right there on the spot. I personally, I have called the emergency service for wrecks I've gotten into because I've slid on the ice where people have run into me, or I've run into people, and I call it because I make sure that the situation is handled, and if somebody dies or something, we're always there to help. Okay, now with 24/7, 7-day-a-week emergency assistance for some military, like in Illinois, I've talked with our law firm, and they will treat the 24/7 as a regular attorney while you're overseas or deployed in combat zones or deployed. Copays or anything else, okay? We are going to offer you uncontested situations. Uncontested means the other person is not going to fight you on it. You guys can get along together long enough to get it handled. We will handle the paperwork, we'll handle the documents. You still have to pay the court fees, okay? But we'll do uncontested name change, uncontested adoption, uncontested divorce, uncontested separation, uncontested annulments. We'll help you with personal bankruptcies. And that's after 90 days. Now, how many people say they can get a divorce? And all you got to do is go in and pay $120, whatever it is, from whatever county, state, or city you're in, to get the courthouse's permission. Okay, but the lawyers will handle everything else as long as you both can get along. Okay, maybe you want to have a name change because something has happened in your life. Do you want to change your name? Okay, maybe, and you know you're allowed to do that. So the whole idea is we do this after 90. Seven. We'll give you 60 hours from day one. Now this one's a little important because a lot of people don't understand that. What happens if you're named in a lawsuit? Okay, somebody needs to bring you into court. What happens if something happens? You know, we're going to give you 60 hours of civil trial defense. Now there's trial, pre-trial, discovery phase. 60 hours is a long time. All right. How expensive is a lawyer? But now all of a sudden our lawyers are giving you 60 hours. Now this is a defensive measure. Not an offense, meaning if somebody sues you or your family, something happens with your kids, something's going on to where you got to go into court, something's happened to where you've been wronged in some way, okay? And we're going to give you 60 hours from day one. Now, each year we're going to give you another 60 on the anniversary that you came into us, because like I said, we have no contracts. And with everything else we add, this is going to keep you from having to go to court. Why? Because what happens once you hit 5 years and you've got 300 hours, of civil trial defense time, okay? I said 500, I meant to say 300 hours, because it's 60 every year, up to 5 years, 300 hours. So what does that do for you? That means you're putting a wall of protection around you. You have legal 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, something happens, you're covered. And let's face it, now if you want to go sue somebody, that's going to be at a 25% preferred member discount. However, it's not about you, it's about if something happens to you or somebody comes after you. Our job is to protect you, okay? Our job is if we could sue everybody for that 60 hours, there would be no reason for anything else. So, you know, people that ask me, well, can I sue? No, it is a defensive measure, meaning 60 hours every year somebody sues you, you're named in a lawsuit, you know, you have to go to court, somebody's doing some really bad things, you know, our lawyers will talk to you, they'll go in, they'll help you take care of it, they're going to give you 60 hours. I tell you this, I needed it a bunch of times, and I used it, and I was happy. Sure your wife gets her will done. gun, which is separate from a will. And I know a lot of people are like, well, I don't care. People can have whatever I got. That's wrong. Most states are what they call probate states. Do you really think that your wishes are always going to be granted if you don't have paperwork on them? Or maybe the state, maybe somebody got in a wreck. Maybe somebody got killed. Maybe there's a life insurance policy. Do you not want that to be defended on you? You need to take care of your life. You need to take care of your last wishes. What happens if you go into a coma? What happens if you're on medication, okay? Who are you going to trust? What a will does, a will is good for life with us. Whether you stick with us or not, your will and your wife's will, or your domestic partner's will. Both of you guys get your will done. Now, maybe you already have a will, but you want to update it. We'll update it at no charge every year for you, whether it's the will we did or will that you already got done. Every year, we'll update your will at no extra charge. And with them, we're going to send you your health care power of attorney, like a lot of people forget to do. My dad's will cost almost $2,000 when my mom died in 1990. Turned out if he would have had this service, it would have cost him $15.95. That's it. Why? Because of how our network works of proprietary law firms, okay, representing all states of the United States. We also represent all provinces and territories of Canada and the United Kingdom. But we're United States. Get your will done. It is the greatest gift you can give to your family and friends and everybody else. Right. Next is traffic-related situations, okay? So you're driving down the road and you're going a little fast. You want that to go on your insurance. It may be your fault. But you have to suffer for it for the rest of your life. I bet people are like, well, it's my fault. Great. Do you want to suffer for it for the next 5 years where you're paying thousands and thousands of dollars because you weren't going 5 to 10 miles over? Okay, maybe you're getting a parking ticket because there wasn't a sign posted. Maybe you were going a little too fast in an area because there was road construction on your normal path around, okay? Maybe your insurance companies are not looking at everything completely. All traffic-related situations, okay? Now, what we do not cover for 100% is drugs, alcohol, drag racing, things that would be a criminal intent, all right? But if it's not your fault and it's not criminal, we will cover them. And we were going to court, and we're going to fight for the best deal for you, depending on what the ticket was, okay? Depending on what you got the ticket for. Pretty good deal, I think. And the thing about it is, Jack and all them are not going to handle that. How many of you guys drive home every day? How many of you guys are speeding to get back to formation on time? How many of you guys get on a 96 or a 120 and you're just gone like the wind? How many of y'all came off Camp Lejeune on a rainy day and sold like 20, 30 people off the side of the road? How many of y'all went over to Fort Leonard Wood and noticed that it's nothing but freaking cornfields and pretty much out in the middle of nowhere, and then all of a sudden you see all these trees and everything, but you're on these roads that get really boring because you're on it for hours and you go a little fast. Maybe you get in a wreck, traffic-related situations. Maybe somebody died and you didn't even know it because of the ice on the road or something. This has happened even to me. So we're going to handle all traffic-related situations. Next, if you ever buy a home, you know, we'll actually review all your home stuff. Buying a home, we'll read it all in its entirety, okay? So once we go read that in its entirety, unlike the contracts and documents we read,